It's been an amazing weekend, honestly. We started with a lot of speed. Big mistake by my part in practice too, but it was amazing. They had only an hour and a half to rebuild all the car. We went back on track and it was even better than on practice too. So I'm super happy. They gave me the pit stop that gave us the win as well. So yeah, cannot thank them enough. It was an amazing day for the number 10 American Legion Ganassi car, and we're going to keep it going.